Hello everyone, Taft here with you. Hope everyone's doing well. In today's video, we'll simulate and explain the function of the emergency evacuation panel. So you have three items that has to do with this panel. You have the evacuation command switch, horn shutoff button, and evacuation switch. The evacuation command switch is an alerting function where you inform the flight attendants to evacuate the passengers. There's one in the cockpit, as you can see here, and there's also another one on each flight attendant's panel as well. Here's an example of one. The evacuation command switch has a guard, so you need to lift it and press the push button to initiate an evacuation. When pressed, it will show the on in white and flashing amber evac, and have a repetitive chime blaring throughout the cockpit and cabin. To cancel the evacuation alert, you press the button again. The horn shutoff button only silences the repetitive chime. When you press the horn shutoff button, the sound is silenced in the cockpit only and will continue to blare throughout the cabin. The evacuation switch works in two ways. The evacuation alert can be triggered through either the cockpit or cabin, which is in the top part of the switch, or the evacuation alert can be triggered only from the cockpit, which is the bottom part of the switch. If the switch is in the up position, the flight attendant can trigger the evacuation alert, but if the switch is in the down position, the cockpit evacuation panel is the only one that can trigger the evacuation alert. The flight attendant evacuation function is inhibited. So that's about it for the emergency evacuation panel. Hopefully that sheds some light and is somewhat informative. If you have any questions, suggestions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Consider subscribing for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you guys next video. Take care.